Namaste students, welcome to RH Chemistry. In today's NEET Booster 2020 series, Super 10 questions from surface chemistry I have considered. First question, which of the following statement is incorrect about colloidal solution? Now if you go on reading the statement, first statement itself, if you feel lyophobic soles are more stable than lyophilic soles. We know that lyophilic soles are more stable, lyophobic soles are less stable, hence definitely answer is A. Remaining three statements also you can read. Which of the following statement is incorrect, they are asking. So in this particular case, see, if you read all the four options, you will feel that all colloids are charged. Correct? So hence remember, out of B and C, one should be the answer. Not necessary to think about A also and D also. Because here one it is given negative, one it is given positive. Out of two, one should be correct. Right? So which one is correct, we will see. So generally what happens, AgNO3 when it reacts with Ki 1:1 mixture, it will form AgI precipitate. This AgI precipitate, excess of Ki they are telling. Which is common ion here? Iodine. Iodine common ion means which charge you are going to get? Negative charge. So which is incorrect? Positive charge is incorrect. Like this you have to tell the answer. The third one, coagulation of 200 ml of positive charge collide take place when 0.73 gram of HCl was added to without changing the volume. What's the flocculation value, they are asking. Now we will define what is flocculation value. So flocculation value is nothing but millimoles of electrolyte. Very important, it is millimoles of electrolyte needed to coagulate 1 liter of collide. This is very important point. Remember, flocculation value is nothing but millimoles of electrolyte needed to coagulate 1 liter of collide. So in this particular case, whatever the gram given, convert it into moles, millimoles later. So 0.73 in this particular case gram HCl, so 0.73 mass divided by molecular mass is mole. Molecular mass of HCl is how much? 36.5. So when you see this, we'll come to know 36 to 72, so 36.5 to 0.73, which means answer is 0.02 moles. It is moles, but we need millimoles. Correct? Millimoles. So 1 mole is equal to 10 to the power 3 millimoles, remember. So 10 to the power 3 I have to do. If I do 10 to the power 3, I will get 20 millimole. This is become 20 millimole. So for 1 liter, you have to calculate. Very simple. For 200 ml, so 20 millimole is required. For 1000 ml, that is 1 liter, how many millimole is required? Right? So very simple answer, you will get it as here. 20 into 1000 divided by 200, definitely you are going to get the answer as 100, remember. So the answer for this question is A. Like this we can solve this type of question. So this is about first three questions. Then the fourth question we will see. Fourth question, remember, paints and hair creams are respectively. Paints and hair creams are respectively. See, we know that paints are comes under, remember, solid in liquid type of soles. So hence it is sole, and hair creams are emulsions, remember. So hence sole and emulsion is the correct answer in this case. Which of the following is an example for homogeneous catalysis? We know that Haber's process. Haber's process, what happens? N2 plus 3H2, both are gases and FeO is the solid. So hence it is heterogeneous. Hydrogenation of oils, H2 plus oils give rise to fats. So nickel as a catalyst solid, and this is liquid and it is gas, so it is heterogeneous. Sulfuric acid by contact process, 2SO2 gas, SO2 gas give rise to platinum or V2O5 as a catalyst solid, so it is heterogeneous. But hydrolysis of sucrose in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid is the homogeneous catalysis, so answer is D. According to Hardy-Scholes rule, the flocculation power of an ion increases with. Hardy-Scholes rule, what it will explain? So it will explain that greater the valency, or you can say charge, greater is its coagulating power we call it as. Hence, definitely increase in charge should be the answer. Here, size factor we'll never consider. Charge factor we consider. Now, coagulation value in millimoles per liter, it is given. See, coagulation value is given and used for the coagulation of AS2S3 and the correct order of coagulating power they are asking. What is the relationship you have to know? Coagulating power inversely related to coagulation value. Very simple. So for this separate video, I have made it on hardiscalzone. Please go through that. So now, coagulation value is least, coagulation power is more. Out of the four, coagulation value is least for, remember, MgSO4, 3, then 2, then 1. So the answer for this question should be C here. So that is 7th question. Right? Now, the 8th, 9th and 10th question we will see. Now, 8th question. 8th question, you can see position of polar and non-polar part. Non-polar and polar part in the missile. So, what is missile? See, missile is nothing but like this. And inside that, air will be there. And outside that, water will be there. So, that all polar part will be outside the missile, outside the surface. And inner surface will have non-polar part. So, this is present in the water, remember, water. So, surrounding water is there, hence water and what, there's an polar and water interaction will be more, non-polar water, it is hydrophobic interaction. So, remember, the arrangement will be like this. Now, you will see, polar at outer surface, but non-polar at inner surface, correct statement? Hence, answer should be A. But remaining, polar at inner surface, non-polar at outer surface, all these are wrong, it becomes. So, answer is A. Which is not correct regarding adsorption of gas on the surface of solid. Gas on the solid, remember. Very simple. So, in this particular case. So, here, in this case, how you have to think as, remember, normal gas on the solid. It is not like chemisorption, physisorption like that. See, generally, on increasing temperature, adsorption increases continuously. And we know that in any adsorption, remember, increasing temperature decreases the adsorption. Definitely you can say in the chemisorption while writing the difference we write it as high temperature favorable for chemisorption. But in that case also higher than the normal temperature it is in decreasing the adsorption. So hence increasing temperature adsorption increases is definitely wrong. Enthalpy entropy change negative, adsorption is more specific, irreversible, everything is correct. But A is wrong. Which one of the following method is commonly used method for the destruction of collide? Destruction of the collide means, remember, converting collide into suspension. So, dialysis, it is not. So, don't confused with. Remember, if the answer is prolonged dialysis, then it is used in destruction. Prolonged dialysis used in destruction, remember. But only dialysis is the purification method. Condensation, it is not the destruction method. Condensation, formation of collide method. Filtration by animal membrane is nothing but dialysis. So, it is also not the answer. But by adding electrolyte is the answer here. Because by adding electrolyte, destruction takes place to form suspension. So, these are the 10 questions. I hope it helps you. So, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.